if you're hungry, you know it. Bang your butt. Ready?
Come on, 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 come on
something I always wanted to say.
Oh, yes!
We're burning daylight, fellas. Let's ride off!
Oh, Minnie. Maybe we should go to sleep.
Look at the key. If this is Bubblegum. And you. And yours.
Ah! welcome back that amazing little lady you met right here at the beginning of the show, the little princess of the Winchester rifle, Miss Annie Oakley! A mighty fine shooting.
Hey, who says a girl can't shoot just as good as any man, huh?
Well, it certainly wasn't me, little miss.
Thank you. Colonel Cody, with just a few tin cans, that is how I got started.
Well, now, Annie, we all got started with tin cans when we were very little.
Sure, but not from 60 feet away.
60 feet? That's mighty far, Annie, mighty far.
Is this. You
second straight shot. Shooting I've ever seen. Have you been training him any?
Oh, Colonel, he sure is a fantastic shot.
Certainly is. Now I understand that you have a surprise for our young champion.
Oh, I sure do. Look who's got it.
Now, to show you how impressed we are, we're going to award you this medal for extraordinary marksmanship.
Well done, little sure shot.
Plaisir,
take my 44. And on the count of three,
américaine des drapeaux, dans laquelle un cavalier de chaque branche peut attraper en plein galop un drapeau planté dans un premier baril. Dès qu'il l'aura planté dans le second baril situé au bout de la reine, alors son coéquipier pourra démarrer, se saisir du drapeau et galoper jusqu'à la ligne d'arrivée. Le premier qui franchira la ligne avec le drapeau à la main